Glory be to God in the highest. Thank God for another new month in the land of the living. I'm so full of joy that God has kept you and I to see the sixth month and the first half of year 2020 alive and well in Him. By the special grace of God, I bring another word of life, word of encouragement, word of strength, word of succor from the throne of grace for you and I this month. And it's in Psalm 34, verse 1 to 3. Psalm 34, verse 1 to 3. Bible says, I will bless the Lord at all times, and His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul will make its boast in the Lord. The humble will hear of it and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt His name together. It is only the living that can magnify the name of the Lord. It is only the living that can exalt the name of the Lord. And this month is the month that God wants us to exalt His name. And we will do it together. So it's the month of exaltation of God's name. And I know that God will hear us and will keep us in the name of Jesus. You will agree with me that this year has been a very interesting year and a year of sober reflection and also a year of transition to change, because God is about to unfold new things in our lives and in the body of Christ all over the world. Thank God for the pandemic, but thank God that God has been kind to you and I to see a new month. Remember what the Bible told us in 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 18. That in all things we should give thanks, for this is the will of God for us, our Father, through Christ Jesus. And I know that as we open our hearts and our mouths and our hands, lifted up to praise God, to magnify the name of the Lord, and to exalt His name together in this month of June, the sixth month in year 2020, we will see the wonderful working God, the miracle working God, working in our midst, working on our behalf like never before. Don't fear. Put your trust in God. God is our God from beginning to the end, and there's no argument about it. I want you to know that God loves you, because I know that God loves me, because Bible says God is love, and the love of God never ceases, neither His mercies comes to an end. God is always loving us unconditionally. How can I say to you this day that make sure you hear God and you hear God well through His word? Because Bible says in Romans chapter 10 verse 17 that faith cometh by hearing and hearing by the word. So if God is saying to us through Psalm 34 verse 1 to 3, which is the watchword for us for this month of June, that we should bless the Lord, Him, at all times, and ensure that His praise to be continually be in our mouth, and that we should boast in the name of the Lord, so that when the humble hear it, they will be glad. And we should magnify the name of the Lord and exalt His name together, which means God is about to do something that will surprise you, that will bring gladness to your heart and to my heart, because God is forever faithful. This month will be the month, and will be a month that you and I will realize God's mercy afresh and anew, because our God is a faithful God. God bless you. God keep you. God uphold you. God perfect all that concerns you. God see you through every day in your going out and your coming in. It shall be well with you. No evil shall befall you. No plague will come near your dwelling. In the mighty name of Jesus, every husband, every wife, every man, every woman, teenager, youth, and children, the Lord will keep all of us, and it shall forever be well with us. God bless you. Till I speak to you again, next month, it is well in Jesus' mighty name. My name is Pastor Phillip, Adebayo Phillips, the Parish Pastor of the Redeemed, Christian Church of God, His Royal Majesty House, in St. Paul's Square, Uppington, Kent, United Kingdom. God bless you in Jesus' mighty name. Shalom.